The Lord Jesus walks into my room. My God, this is the man every preacher talks about. He's standing. I couldn't believe it.
I know you have preached about him. You know him very well. He's your senior brother, Paddy Paddy. But this happens to you tomorrow morning. What will you do, sir?
I will say no word. I will just hold him and weep. I just hold him. Just stay there and weep. Silently, I'll say no word.
When Jesus stood there and looked at me, I knew that nothing else mattered in this life again. When Jesus stood before me, I knew that he was not a Christian. I knew that he was not a Pentecostal. I knew that he was not an Orthodox. He was God and is God by himself. I was like a speck of dust on the ground. My brothers and my sisters, I was not interested in ministry. If he had asked me there and said, let's go home, I would say yes 20 times. Now I know why those who are about to go home, when they see him, they say bye-bye. You are saying come back, they say you are joking. You will never see him and want to stay back.
You have class the next day, and in fact, it's a test. And it's 8 a.m. and this encounter has not finished. How many of you will leave Jesus and run for the test and come back? Let me ask more serious questions. Test is not serious then. What if your wedding is that morning?
There is a generation that has never seen you, Jesus. You do not. The big boy dies when you see Jesus. Life loses its meaning. Ministry. He will beg you to do ministry because all you will want is him.